for the rebound. Ball taken away from him by Corriera. Oh my god! Squeezing back court there, but that pass was a little bit too short and too low for Baksa. Recognition there by Moreno. Last line of defense, si Panisales. And that is third personal foul. Control, yes. So far for the third no good there. Not a foul. Number 25.
Yung sila, kapatid
nito. Yung talagang miss dapat. Ah. Yung
John.
Kapatid nito. Shot. Galgo is everywhere tonight. Oh, the London 5-0-2-5. There they go. Ball taken away there. Moreno asking for that ball, but he's with a wide body there in front of him. Can't penetrate. But there's a foul called. Number 17. The substitution. 17 ba o 71?
25.
Ref? Sino may foul ref?
27.
27, sorry, number 27. Si Tujon, the school tour foul. First shot there, Moreno, short.
Alo, bandita, ito na ako. Ito, sinukihan ko yung mark.
Second shot. Short there. Battle for the rebound. With his fourth, yes, he makes that, and it closes now for London Speakers. 3-point lead na lang, Galgo. Rounding a lead there. That is blocked by Polieros. Back down. Galgo. Hello, there is a foul call there. Number 22. The Panisales and another free throw here. That's the fourth personal foul also. So two key players. Gaspari in foul trouble. Coming into the fourth quarter. Very exciting fourth quarter is ahead of us here with only a 2-point lead for Gaspari. Up and under move there, too tight for Gargot, and there's a foul called. Number 5, the Polieros. That could have been the tie there had Gargot able to convert on that up and under move. Pero Assessor will be given an opportunity to give Gaspari a temporary breather here, and he converts his first. Contributing right after coming from the bench. Oh, pero line violation. Ang itatawag against the keeper there. Stepping on the line, si Assessor. Amlong! 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 Amlong!